just me to Dickens, reminiscent of Charles. A little discotheque nestled in the ghettos of Niggerville, USA, via Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife. Me? Well, I've never been there. Well, perhaps once, but I was so engulfed in the OE I never made it to the dope. You speak of hardcore. Why the DJ sweating out all the problems and troubles of the day? Why this fine bow-legged girl finds all outdoors, loves lukewarm lullabies in your left ear, competing with set it off in the right? But it all blends perfectly. Let the liquor tell it. Hey, hey, look, baby, they playing our song. And the crowd goes wild, as if Holyfield has just won the fight. But in actuality, it's only about 3 a.m. And three niggas just done got hauled off in the ambulance. Two niggas done started busting. One nigga done took his shirt off.